What's going on, y'all? It's Angelo here. Welcome back to my next video. This Let's Play of Angelo-Crossing Horizons. So last time, as you can see, we did a little bit more work. We cleared off a lot of trees. Sold them to Timmy and Tommy. So it's basically empty except for the plot. But now we have second thoughts for this house. We had second thoughts about this house, of what I should do, and I thought we should probably move this house back, so I'm going to have to do it tomorrow, but at the end of the video, at the end of the last previous video, we had an idea to move this fencing back, so anyways. So the left side of the fence will be a little bit closer to the river. It should be good enough to. It shouldn't be too close to the river. Hopefully, it's not too close. It should work. But then again, I don't know if I should do it this way. I should probably do it the other way, but my first idea. This is my second idea. Trying out my second idea first. Just seeing how this looks. No, that's not what I want. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna do it like this, because what if we wanna go fishing? What if first idea, actually. My first idea. That was my second idea I thought of. But here's the first idea, which will give us a little more room to walk around the room. This will give us a little more room over here to get to this, to get to, the, to that river over there. But, so I was thinking, this this way. I'd rather have, I mean this one's nice and everything, but, yeah, this one's really nice, but for the sake of this, I'll, I think I'm gonna stick with my second idea. I mean, my villagers can always fish on the other side of this river. They can go to the other side of the river and fish from there, so they don't have to fish right here. But they have room right here to catch fish right here, so I'd rather have more space than having more room in the river right now, so. So, you know what? I think it's settled for my second idea, so. It's settled. It's settled for my second idea, so let's bring it up one more. Because with my second idea, it's given this area a whole lot more room. For really nice, a lot more space for their houses. I think it'll look better in the long run, so. So. Won't be able to walk past through here anymore. But. But. It'll look better. As far as I know, so. Could still kind of get back here. This has given us a whole lot more space, so. Thank you. do like my ideas though, so again, this is like nice. Yes, we have a whole lot more room this way. I might have to move Felicity to the beach again tomorrow though. Because now that I have this fence towards up here. I'm gonna have to go Felicity's house back here. So that's that. I really can't wait. This is a big project though. This is probably, this is a big project though, that's for sure. Big project. I kind of underestimated this though, so yeah, this is bigger than what I thought, so I'm too determined to do it, so it's definitely still happening, and I can see how nice it, I can see how nice it's gonna look once it's done. So oh, also another idea is to curve this fence back a little bit, because I know this river curves down a little bit, so I'm thinking to move one half of the fence. Again, these are just ideas. If you don't like these ideas, we can always change it back. Anyways. Okay. So now we have this. Thank you. houses look. This is also giving us more space to put houses like right here. I could definitely put some houses. I could definitely put some houses right here. Houses here, and they be in this one neighborhood, and they be misaligned from over here. So, again, we'll find out. Definitely big decisions, though. Thank you. charging for ore so far. Try out our ideas. Hopefully this comes together soon. So we're gonna have to move. We're gonna have to move Felicity's house again, now that's for sure. I regret that spot. for Felicity's house. But that was just my very first idea before my new ideas came in. So I'm gonna have to move Felicity's house further back to the fence. I think this is the way we'll do it. And actually, you know what? But I have this fence back here, I think. There's this fence back here. I think this would be a nice area for trees. This would look nice with trees here instead of the houses. And then this would be the neighborhood, but right here would be trees. I think this is the way we'll do it then, so I'm glad we found ways to make it bigger though. We definitely found ways to make it bigger. We can definitely fit more houses. It's gonna look so nice though once it's done. I can't wait. Well, this is just the beginning. This is just the beginning of our big projects. This is not my first time doing big projects like this. Though this is my first time doing a big project for a neighborhood. Because I don't really have a good neighborhood on Alexandria. I mean, my best kind of neighborhood-ish area, I would say, is where Mary and Pashmina's house is. Even then, it doesn't look much like a neighborhood. And that's kind of like behind my house where I have my backyard. That's behind my house and Molly's house. But this is much bigger than I imagined. I'm working more on neighborhoods on this one than I did on Alexandria. Because in Alexandria I never really worked on neighborhoods. So this is a big project. It's huge. This is ginormous. So we need to move Felicity back to the beach again tomorrow. Unfortunately. travel tomorrow. Not sure. So, yeah. Yeah, this is much bigger than I imagined. This is big. This is big. So, I like what I'm going with so far out, so. Like what I'm going with for it. So hopefully this hard work will be worth it. Who knows? Because we still have everyone at the beach right now. Yeah, like I said, we still need to move Felicity's house back to the beach again. I wish I didn't do that, actually. I didn't think that through, so. Okay. Then, yeah. Yeah. So I'll need to move her house. Back this way. So. Okay. That's all for this video. I think we're done with the fencing right now, so. We're done with the fencing, though, so. This is how I'm doing it. This is how I'm doing it, so. So far, I like what I'm going for with it. It looks good. It's bad you can't really fish in this river very well. But oh well. It's better for the bigger space than to be able to fish at that river. I mean, the best areas for you can fish at that river is on the other side. So, you could still fish at this river. You really could still fish at this river. Just on the side. You could still fish. I mean, it may be difficult to fish. It may be difficult to fish for fish that are on the other side of the river and keep turning around. So that might be another factor to consider when we get to the other side. Still cool kind of fish over here. So that kind of works. So okay. Yeah. You can still fish right here, so I may put an incline here. So we do have a big project on our hands, so it's definitely not done yet, so it's gonna take a while, so anyways, thanks for watching. That's gonna be all for this video. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know what you guys think of where this is going so far. Do you think this is going to turn into a good neighborhood? Let me know. Let me know what your thoughts in the comments below. So, do you like the idea where this is going to? So, anyways, thank you for watching. I think next time we'll take a break on our project and we'll talk to our villagers, see how they're doing. We worked good enough today, so tomorrow we'll move from listening back to the beach again. And then next day afterwards we'll go back to the neighborhood. So anyways. Love the neighborhood, that's under construction. Anyways, thank you for watching. That's all for this video. So yeah, see y'all in the next one. So let's take a we'll definitely take a break from this, so thank you for watching. I'll see y'all in the next one.